recently finger detangled my hair to come up with this cool definition. So stay tuned. I'm new to this, but I learned that I have to use a lot of conditioner on my hair. So I have really thick hair and it gets really tangled. So if I'm applying conditioner and I kind of feel for the knots and it doesn't feel like it has enough conditioner, then I have to reapply in between. As long as my hair is fully saturated with conditioner, I'm able to get my fingers all the way through it and kind of like pull the knots out very gently. So that's what works for me. Though I believe this process does help to remove quite a bit of hair, I still believe that the comb method works best for me if I really want to thoroughly detangle my hair and remove all the shed hair. But if I'm going for more definition, this process works best. And I think it's best if you do this if you are only going like 3 days in between washes because you don't have as much shed hair for the thickness that I have. Overall, this process took me about 8 minutes to complete, and as you can see, the definition is set in. It also helps to elongate the hair, but I still have to use a diffuser afterwards or otherwise my hair will shrink, but I get very good definition. If you're interested in seeing how I complete this wash and go, click on the box here and it'll take you to that video. And I'll talk to you in the next video. Bye!